Hey guys, Jonathan here from MeTime Gamer. I'm gonna stream for you guys Outlast. I'm gonna have to remember the buttons. Got my footing back, so let's get back to that. Even coming. As soon as I passed earlier, he would. Alright. As soon as I'm gonna get out of cover, he's probably gonna pop in, right? If I remember correctly, he's supposed to be faster than this usually. There he is. I knew he was coming as soon as I wanted to make a try for it, of course. This game. I don't know where he is. Fuck. Does he put that thing? Put it up his ass or something? Wait for me. Jesus Christ.
Houston, we have a problem.
What's going on? you're safe till you're not. Something's gonna happen. Especially when there's lockers around. I like this game. This game is, for an indie game, it's the graphic. The graphics looks nice. Of course.
There! I told you!
Be open!
You're losing, Graham! We're almost
out! I can smell!
Nobody's been out. Nobody. Still in the right direction. You can keep doing what you're doing. Alright, let's keep pushing forward on this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Thanks, dude.
I know you, boss!
Guys, that's going to be enough for me for tonight on this game. Please do subscribe to the video and thumbs up this video if you liked it. Probably wasn't a lot of action, but I haven't played in a while, so yeah. So if you like that, follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/MeTimeGamer, on Twitter at MeTimeGamer, on Twitch, twitch.tv/MeTimeGamer. YouTube, you can go youtube.com/user/MeTimeGamer. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and see you next time.